if they may fall out, it can injury to someone. In case of an evacuation, you must move quickly to your closest visible exit, taking nothing with you. Now, ensure that the emergency is secured by the instructions and signs of the seat, and please hold the red handle of the ground seat for emergency use of the ship. Don't forget to use a piece of paper to put anyone across the floor, and this includes the toilets which are filled with smoke detectors. If you have any questions, please ask the manager how to do it.